Recently, IBPS has released its RRPO mains marks, and now most of the students are confused. Will they make it to the finalist or no? Depend on their cutoff and the interview experience. So today we will discuss about this. These are the cutoff of different state in RRPO mains. Now, if you are score, we know that final merits will be depend on the mains marks and interview in the ratio of 80 in 20. Whatever score you are obtaining in mains marks will be converted into 80 and interview marks into 20, and final merit list will be made. So if you are scoring 30 and above the cutoff of your state and your interview is average, then also you can easily make to the merit list. Like if a cutoff of your state is 60 and you are scoring at least 90 and above, so you can just have average interview, you can easily qualify for the merit list. Whereas if you are just scoring 20 and above the cutoff, so you should need to have at least good interview. Good interview means like you should get at least 65 marks in the interview. 65 marks will be converted into 13 marks out of 20. Like if your state cutoff is 60, you should score at least 80 and above in your mains marks, then you can easily make to the final merit list. Whereas many students, if you are getting just about 10 or above in then the cutoff in your state, then you should perform very very well in your interview. You should get at least 75 marks or more than 75 marks in interview, then only you can make to the final merit list. So this is based on the final last year trends. This is my scorecard. My score was 70. Cutoff of my state was 71, and I got 96. And my interview was very good. I can say most of the questions I say, give is your right answers. Thank you guys. Please share your attempts and your interview experience. Best of luck for your exam and final merit list. Thank you.